I'm sure you can hear the gusty winds, and I just came over to my dad's to pick the blackberries and check the blueberries before Cristobal gets here. We haven't gotten really any of the bands yet, but the winds are picking up, and the rain is going to kind of swamp everything, so we will see. Oh, here's some blackberries. There's a few. They're pretty big. He needs to replant. They've kind of dwindled down, but I will pick for a minute and be right back. Everything's so pretty. Check these out. Tomatoes. Walk over to the blueberries and see if there's anything. They were still pretty green a few days ago when I checked. There's a pear. Getting a little secret garden-y back here. Walk through this little tunnel. And here's the blueberries. There's some. This flowering olive is sort of taking everything over. But there we go. I'll see what I can get. Okay. Pick some blueberries and some blackberries, and guess I'll take them on home and see if I can throw together a little cobbler or something for my dad. And we will see, but just thought I'd give a little walk through because it's so nice and calming out here. And he's got a really pretty yard. We can walk by the figs and see how they're coming along. I know it'll be a little while before they're ready. Yeah, they're still pretty green. These are the larger type figs. Hopefully that is not a mockingbird that is going to come and attack me, but a little bit. These are like some citrons or bergamots or something. Came up from the roots of an orange. Oh, he's got a ginger blooming. A little worse for the wear under here, but. Anyway. Some more figs here. Looks like he'll have a pretty good crop if the birds don't get to him first. The gnats are really bad. They're attacking me. Hope they don't eat me up before I get home. This black walnut. This is a ginkgo. Love the leaves on that. Cross over. See if any of our alligator friends are out for the day. There's a squirrel. I don't see any. Since the water dropped, I don't know if they hang out here as much. But anyway, I'll head back home. Talk to you in a little bit. All right, and here is the finished cobbler. I mixed the blueberry and blackberries together, and I sadly will not be partaking because it probably one bite would be over my daily carbs, but I'm really glad to have been able to throw this together for my dad, and I know he'll enjoy it. So there we go, a day well spent.